What's your favorite episode of Buffy the Vampire Slayer? Not so much on Superman. They say good things about the Xbox version of Buffy the Vampire Slayer video game. It's a proper game. I hope that things with the game powers are a geek into compounds into a job. What happens? You can sunk a weapon to bat. It looks like that. It's now for those foolish tutorials. Almost all Game Boy Advance games have something like that, even if the game is foolish platformer like this. No nonsense needed. Where's the name? Is he vampire? I don't know. Just kick him down. Graphics are badly rendered. Sprites made out of badly rendered 3D stuff. Disgusting. A dull player. A horror planet. Just a... No, you cannot even jump over enemies with your stupid dull player. When they would look like you could. Is there stupid pause to the war tutorial? What does such need? Things need loading on cartridge again. Because you are supposed to jump on that rope. Let's go to the rope. That jump wasn't even anywhere close. I am now to get to the rope. But that does prove that the rope is useful and the rope is there, so you need to use the rope. Number 12, kun te repäätitte. Stupid tutorials if you die. No jumpi over enemies, no you are stuck again. Luckily the other enemy worked upon. No. Let's try again. What was that? No, let's do the jump. Maybe we jump closer to the end and... go.